I usually don't paint in broad strokes. I very seldom ever use always or never, but I will in this case. All discouragement is from the devil. God will never seek to discourage you. God will seek to mold you and shape you. God will seek to give your life direction. Sometimes God will say no, but God never seeks to discourage you. All discouragement is of the devil. Matter of fact, discourage is the exact opposite, the polar opposite of to encourage. 365 times in the Bible, we are told to be of good cheer, to fear not. We are counseled by a God to be courageous. When Joshua was walking into the promised land, he was fearful and he was wondering how he would ever make it. And God told him no less than 10 times in the first chapter, be of good courage. Have I not told you, just like I was with Moses, I'm going to be with you. Fear not. Every single day we make a decision to either live courageously or to be discouraged in our walk with God. There is no one that can make that decision for you except for yourself.